Hi, my name is Coach Klinger, and welcome to my segment. I've been working for Big City for about 4 years now. It's going to be 4 years in April. Funny story. Me and Coach Chris Masonet did our interviews together at the same day, at the same time, at the same place. I've been playing volleyball for 13 years now, I believe. Yes. I was born in Brazil. I played in Brazil, played for the junior national team there. My collegiate career, I played one season at Hunter College as a libero / DS, but now I transferred to Peru to follow my dreams in marketing and advertising. Not really. I usually coach Grace Church at Grace Church on Sundays from 10 a.m. to 4 p.m. I am a trained setter. I was a setter for 8 years. That's what I did in club in Brazil. That's what I did when I played at a higher level in Brazil. But when I moved here, I transitioned to be a libero, which is what I do now. I play as a libero, but I also play as an outside. I can play in any position besides the middle. As a setter, it would be running like running plays with the middles and the outsides, for sure. But as a libero, I think my favorite drill is just like any defense, like serve-receive drill. Like the pit, there's this drill called the pit that liberos do, and I really like it. Oh, go shop, for sure, for sure. You know, I have a spending addiction, but it's fine. Big City pays well. It took me 1 year to learn to be almost fluent in English. I moved here in 2016. People don't believe that. People think I spoke English before I moved here. I had never taken one English class. Well, and we took like English classes in high school in Brazil, but it was nothing. But yeah, I was very dedicated. I really wanted to learn. And I wanted to work on getting rid of my Brazilian accent. There's still a little bit there, but it's fine. It gives me some flavors and spice. Yeah.